Here's another call of a type I've been getting a lot lately. Speak!
Mr. Jameson, I want to apologize. I used to think you were an alarmist. But look what's happened to the city. I'm afraid to walk the streets.
As well you should be. And I accept your apology. It's understandable you were bamboozled by the mainstream voices telling you everything was dandy, nothing to worry about. Go out and consume. Don't ask questions. I was a lone voice in the wilderness then, but now more and more people like you are realizing who spoke the truth. And that, my friends, is how we will take our city back.
Officer, we've got to stop meeting like this.
Huh. Tell that to the demon. Another bomb threat. Can you tackle it? Disable the primary device for the army, Chief. Then tackle the secondary device.
On it. I'll update you when it's done. Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to. there. Got the key. Damn. Dead man's switch. The other bombs are armed. Need to disable them before they explode. Bombs defused. Time to deal with those snipers.
Nice work up there, Spider-Man.
Just another day in the life. You and your men take care, officer.
Have a highly intelligent caller who agrees with me. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yes, Mr. Jameson. I was trying to get to work, and I was almost run over. Look, I understand that Spider-Man saved the kidnapped victim, and I'm glad about that. But I could have been killed.
Not just him. This is the problem with that masked maniac. The police are able to coordinate efforts, block streets, lay down tire-shredding strips, because they're a team. Spider-Man is a one-man show who cares about one thing. Spider-Man! And you almost paid for that. With your life.
There's a pigeon.
Okay.
And the chase is on. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. I'll catch him later.
Hello? Parker!
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. see if that worked. No, this is worse than I thought. Hope that stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this. Come on. This is bad.
Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go. Are you sure you're okay? Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
We now take you live to Grand Central Terminal, where Mayor Osborne is about to address the media.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here. Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
Congratulations, Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got him.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
Not exactly the tourist type. But once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't, you've earned it.
In progress. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over.
Crooks? This fight's going viral.
They just got more in. Open fire!
Do auto insurers offer a webbing clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen.
Captain Watanabe. Leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Control, requesting update from Bowery. Control, checkpoint under assault. It's the demon.
Way too many bullets flying over there.
Get out,
help! If this is over a parking space, it would be so New York! Thanks for saving our butts, Spidey. You're welcome, scary fascist soldier guys. Another day, another dozen crazy dudes in masks sent to prison.
this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above four stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread, you know?
Whoa. The pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why. The water towers connect to the city's system at the four-story mark. I'll scan the pipes, try to see where this starts. Pipes are fine up here. Whatever's causing this, it's lower. Here's the problem. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. I better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me. Better than duct tape. Got it. Et voilà. All fixed. Just call me the Amazing Spider Plumber. Just in time. Last one, but those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high, unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe. The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it. Yeah, that'll do it. I better clear it before something bursts. Yeah. Now I ask. How many other heroes fight crime and fix your shower? And now Oscorp can't deny Harry's station stopped a public utility meltdown.
guns in the front two cars. Plus a bomb rig to explode. Need to stop him. I'm losing him. Missed a call from Doc. Hope he's okay. Curbside service. Bomb in that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians. Like that movie with the bomb on the bus. What was it called? Fastness, super quick. Nah, that wasn't it. Still need to listen to Doc's voicemail.
Peter, I just wanted to mark the moment, I suppose. The closing of one chapter in life and the beginning of the next. I couldn't have reached this point without you. And it's my hope that the next phase will only strengthen our partnership and friendship as the world finally sees our work bear fruit. Here's to the future.
He sounds less paranoid than before. Downright hopeful. I hope that means good things are coming. We could all use that.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Koreatown?
Outpost X-ray under attack. It's not even round.
Report of a mugging. Weapon drawn. Need an officer on scene. Need additional officers near 6-1.
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Sorry.
Devil's breath is gone, but we've got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt.
Take him out! Hurry!
I'm on it!
Spider-Man!
Attention all CEOs! Incident lockdown procedures!
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. You guys go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened. Idea to bring rockets into a prison!
Come in. This is Hanson. Anyone on this channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical access. Top near cell block B. Trying to restore power. That you on the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. First the power went out, then all hell broke loose.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
Someone's trapped behind that door.
Come on now! What's the matter? Now you know how to feel.
gotta take them all out. Look out!
Could this get any worse?
It can always get worse.
Under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm slipping!
Gotcha. Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone! And just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
You spider!
Power failure at cell block C. Power failure at cell block C.
That doesn't sound good.
Oh, hi, Rhino!
Hope you like surprise, Spider!
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I've been around.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Electrical fire detected. Fire containment system offline. Incident response team required.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Come on, Spider-Man! I thought this was a chase!
Gotta stop this guy.
You can't stop me! Put up flat and then still try!
If you tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you! Nobody ever takes me up on that offer! Gotcha! Vulture!
Long time no see! We're going to have so much fun!
Sorry, no time to talk!
Still with me, huh?
Security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the Raft has escaped. Including Martin Lee. That makes five of the worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
This is nuts.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
In fact, we don't have to do this at all if you don't want to.
We definitely want to. Now!
First and final warning. Stay out of our way. Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go!
By Sable International. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turned it off
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
I need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sabers. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up in prisons and holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry, I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
All units on alert. Reported robbery of an armored vehicle. Reported location is Nolita.
Demon's robbing an armored car. I bet that money isn't going to...
Peter, I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. Staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister location's uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you. One thing to rob an armored truck. It's another to put lives at risk. I need to stop the demons.
I can at least insurance. Spider-Man. The Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help. Now. Get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Sleep it off. Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all that's going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want
to
think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it. I literally didn't see that coming.
You out. Spider-Man's here.
Okay, everyone be nice to the new guy. You'll be double funky. Can you back up, guys? Go out and come back in again?
Spider-Man, from what I can tell, factions of Resistance and Rikers have stayed together now that they're out.
Explains why they're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go. All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
your stuff.
And that's why I never bothered to get my license. Well, that and the web swinging.
This is Stable Control. What's the status of our Kip's Bay position?
Observation post reporting in. All clear.
Officers needed to neutralize the riot. Available officers report to Turtle Bay. Over.
Oh man, I forgot the s'mores! Definitely the worst gang of ruffians I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes.
Thanks, Spider-Man. City's turning into the ninth circle.
Nighty night.
Get behind him! Below! Who's there? Keep him out of the air! Watch my back!
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
When you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist suppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
Bring him down!
Boss, she said you could take the rest of the day off. I swear! bad news. More Sable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it. But they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway. But this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Bring him down!
Blare the siren on the way to lockup! Just won't stop. And tell Silver Sable I said I'm not interested, and this is really getting stalkerish.
Clear the area! I'm going in!
Seriously? How else did you think that would end? Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
Okay, Pete. This lab has feeders to lure in birds and analyze their droppings. Yeah, that's right. I got an MBA to test bird poop. Seriously, though, you probably know that birds carry diseases that affect people, and we need to make sure they're healthy. You know, I really wish I was there to hear your finest toilet humor on this one.
Uh-oh. The pigeons are infected with a serious strain of avian flu. And it's already mutated to a form that can spread to humans. Okay, Harry's lab had everything I needed to make a vaccine. Gotta spread it fast, or the pigeons will be like rats with the bubonic plague. My best bet's dispersing it at 3 major migration points. Luckily, the station told me where they are. First migration point's in a park. Birds there should spread the vaccine to their buddies. Pigeons put up with me swinging through their territory, so I owe them a favor. I bet the Avengers never have bird poop missions. Here we go. The vaccine's airborne, so I'll just spray it into the trees.
Hey, buddy, hey! Don't listen to Jameson! We know you're doing your best to clean up this
Okay, one down, two to go. The spray won't bother people or other animals, but it'll cure the pigeons. Or trigger the zombie pigeon apocalypse. One more left. I wonder what Jameson will make of this. Spider-Man spreads chemtrails seems like a good bet. I like helping animals. They don't call me a menace or shoot at me or anything. I wonder if it'd be stretching things if I added veterinarian to my resume. Okay, that should work fast. I better scan some pigeons to make sure. That did it. No zombie pigeons. Nikola Tesla fed pig. So did. Harry's mom. I remember her bringing us. I wish I could tell Harry, but he's not answering calls, texts, anything.
Reports are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting abilities like those of you-know-who, has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash, and a clear attempt to evade justice for his crimes. Only a fool would believe that he's Mr. Positive one moment, helping the poor with a smile, then suddenly he's Mr. Negative, blowing up, wait a minute! Mr. Negative. That's gold, Jared. Gold. Trademark it. Stat. As I was saying, folks, Morton Lee's evil side, or as everyone is now calling him, Mr. Negative, has been revealed as the culprit for the City Hall bombing.
Officers, be advised. Escaped prisoners are stealing food supplies. Location is Cathedral.
Contact with Spider-Man Control. Weapons free. Clear to engage.
Units 1030. Armed robbery in progress. Incident is active near Longacre. Over.
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site, and their equipment's covered in dust.
just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Maybe the boss can't run things.
Don't back down! He's mine!
Complimentary donuts! Drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
He's getting weaker.
Ten more of them. No shoving. I'll give you all personal attention.
It's the end for you.
Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quips, and I'm all out of quips.
Chew on this! You shouldn't have messed with the kingpin. Come on, bring him down already!
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
Yuri, looks like some people were protesting this Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
Continuing sweep. Something. Stand by for status. What the hell was this?
Who needs a nap?
Nothing to report. Surrender or die!
You're done.
Or badges. Good. They can't sue us if they don't know who we are. Continuing sweep.
Control. Found some webs. Spider-Man's here. Somebody get over here! By control. I heard something. What the? Someone there? Huh? Who's there? Priority target is in the vicinity. Stay frosty. Nothing. Resuming patrol. Huh? Who's there?
They're just not very observant. Did I startle you? Let's play the quiet game. Damn, man down. I know, I should have called first.
Somebody get over here.
Shh, people around here work. No talking during the infiltration.
All units, stay alert.
What the hell was that? Take a break. You earned it.
Is on site. Engage.
Six.
review! Customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment. The trouble's next door. Hey, it was worth a try.
Hatter!
Okay, back to Sneaky Spider. That took longer than it should have.
Thank you.
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
It's happened, people. The chickens have come home to roost. Of course, by chickens, I mean the lunatics who've escaped from Riker's Island. And the home they're coming to is yours. Thanks to Spider-Man attracting these psychos to our city like moths to a flame. We had them all stashed right off the coast of Manhattan. If only someone had pointed out what a bad idea that is. So listen to me now. Lock your doors. Arm yourself with whatever you can get your hands on. Now every man, woman, and child.
Dang it. Carjacker delivery.
You got this.
like some dystopian sci-fi movie. Of course, the city's not that far off these days.
Not that thing in my trigger finger!
I need to take out those snipers. An ambush? For me? Aw, you shouldn't have.
Gonna be honest, not loving the whole convicts with heavy weapons thing.
Don't want any breath in here.
everyone. Fugitives and multiple vehicles are causing a major disturbance. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instructions.
This vehicle's been recalled, and so have you. My skills to good use. He got away. That was like some dystopian sci-fi movie. Of course, the city's not that far off these days. Nothing like putting my skills to good use.
Alarmist, paranoid, conspiracy theorist. All nasty words people have used to insult and demean me. But now, after years of me trying to warn you all, here we are. Spider-Man literally brought a plague down upon us. Why do I blame him and not Martin Lee? I do blame Martin Lee. He deserves swift justice, but he's a lunatic terrorist. This is what they do. Whereas Spider-Man claims to be a...
Okay, Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
Veteran Center in Harlem. What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. We need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem.
Off for me? Thank you, Sable International!
station is being raided by looters. Reported location is...
My men are sheltering civilians at the Upper West Side precinct, but Rhino and a group of escaped convicts are laying siege to the building.
I'm nearly there. Seeing an ominous red glow on the horizon.
That would be Rhino's handiwork. Hurry, the building won't survive much more structural damage.
1043. Armed hostiles are attacking a police transport. Incident is active near Antonia.
Come on, hurry! Yeah, come on, hurry!
Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams.
To the other barricade! They need you!
Ugh!
Yuri, Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Clear. Was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks. Guys, we're on the same team. At least wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers will be pacified.
Pacified? Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody? Riker's escapees are down. Need to deal with Sable's flying monkeys now. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. I'm headed across the park to deal with Electro. Call you when I'm there.
Great. I'll let my men know to expect you.
Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veteran Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem. Good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Transformers total. Loading them up with webbing should cause them to overheat. I hope. Four more of these suckers. I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
two left. Only one more. The last transformer trapping the police is hanging from that helicopter. Wow. Bet you that's the first time anyone has said those particular words in that particular order. How did they even get that thing attached? And it can't be easy to fly like that. Did they train specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions. Police are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand. Okay, Yuri. Both precincts are secure. I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter! Thank God! We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast!
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move! Stay back. I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Here! We're over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Hey, May, you all right?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves! Come on, you stupid piece of... Come on, May! I've got you! Oh, my God.
Go! Go!
Miles! Come on! No! We've got you.
right over there, second floor, and then...
The city feels a little more under control. Miles is... Watching Feast, MJ is tracking a devil's breath cure.
Yuri, this place is full of Fisk guys with suspicious bulges. Guns! I'm talking about guns, obviously.
City feels a little more under control. Miles is watching Feast, MJ is tracking a devil's breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto and stopping whatever he has planned. Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find.
Spider-Man, here to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left... Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT-rich leader sequence. This looks promising. Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one. Vapor trail heads up that building. Trail jumps between these buildings. Need to follow the vapor trail. Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. there be light? Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it, but his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman. Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses.
For the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless? How evil? If only they could be made to see the Norman I know, the man behind the mask. Oscorp has snaked itself throughout the... How many men would I need? Martin has been arrested. Norman looks pleased. Believes he's safe.
Good old Rhino. My second favorite Russian. Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days. Mac Gargan, a.k.a. Scorpion, a.k.a. Crazy Pants McCrazy. Scorpion's helping Otto in exchange for a clean slate. Criminal record expunged? Gambling debts erased? Old man Vulture. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer. And Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him. Electro. Total live wire, that one. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal. Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
What's this now? UV bulb. Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing.
This is my final recording. Peter, if you're listening to this, please know that I did what I thought was just. It may have been extreme, but when it comes to Norman, half measures will never do. Of all that I risk by taking this next step, the loss of our friendship will pain me the most. I hope that if we meet again, it will not be on opposite sides.
Martin Lee. Can't believe this is the same man I knew at Feast. Seems like Otto and Lee have more of a history than I thought. How long have they known each other?
Oh, Martin. first realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks, I was shocked and saddened. Inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin, and you took them without hesitation. I am honored now to join you on this path towards true justice. Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire... It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octave... Adrian, what bitter irony that your miraculous wings should have brought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
Huh, nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on. There we go. Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum. Using something called Icarus? What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I need to keep my guard up. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. Rhino's targeting Oscorp's shoreline properties. Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. Icarus. This is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
Refreshing to work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey!
Pete? Are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. Every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay. Talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B.
You really grew in prison, didn't you? My feelings. got it. You know what? Forget I said anything. Time to get up close and personal. I can damage him if I web the transformer.
Spider!
doesn't stand a chance.
Again, hate to be the pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately.
Nothing more than luck!
Down, one to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
Once too many. Tonight will be your last waltz.
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath. What time? Oh, man. Update Yuri. Yuri, Vulture.
Turn Electro or down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius's staging ground.
He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
Escape convicts with sniper rifles. Not a good combo. I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. While that goes double for May.
Nobody can make that woman take a break when she doesn't want to. But I'll do my best.
Thanks, Miles. Give May my love, and be safe. There's the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion. Better take a closer look. Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you! Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you. Which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground, and analyze whatever he injected me with! Should be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades. Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Inside the greenhouse. Okay, poison bad. Kinda should have known that. There it is.
Is that a neural interface?
It's you. Huh? Where'd it go? Is this real? Or in my mind.
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensify. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind? My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going in the middle of the future. I'll miss being with you. I really will.
I'm sorry, Doc. I'm so sorry.
Yes.
Yep, there's the Eclipta alba. I should have seen what was happening to you. Never left you alone. There's the Eclipta alba. I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, Brain.
How you feeling, Spider? We're all panic crawling just fine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking them these interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you. Maybe I'm just a fever dream of your dying brain. Big talk from the little fuck. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
Atropine's gone. Well, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
But it is me. The me polite society found in me. The parts of myself I suppressed.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Oh, but it is me. The me polite society found in convenient. The parts of myself I suppress. But you helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. Boys. You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain.
No, stop. I'm not giving up on you. Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest. Containing me, suffocating me. No, I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab. To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. There it is. The atropine.
Ah! Ah! Exactly.
Now I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Still with us?
And nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again.
Count on it. Somehow. But I'm running out of time. I need to mix the antidote. Finally.
I think not. You're in my domain. You're just like Osborn, trying to steal my genius! Everything that happens now is your fault!
Thought I forgot about you.
Scorpion, are you even real?
Hold still, I'll show you.
Hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on! One down!
You're a loser! All you'll ever be is a loser!
Can't let him get to me!
glad you know it.
Gotta get rid of him and focus on the job. Internet trolls. Knock one down, another pops off. Another one down.
If I was your uncle, I would have jumped in front of a bullet too.
My inner voice has really developed an attitude. One more.
Ever notice Mary Jane does a lot better when you're not around?
I think I'd rather fight. Hope that's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the equipment I need. Finally. I'm ready. I think I did it. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. Head's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol.